Our featured match today comes from the Etihad Stadium. Manchester City against Tottenham Hotspur. It has a real ring to it. I'm Martin Tyler. Manchester City have started this first half. Manchester City's... Okay, to put them in front. Struck the post here. He's had a go here. He scored. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Shot's on, hit the post. Sergio Aguero, he can cut it back now. The shot's hit the post. It's all about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Because there's still time.
Well, this is when you look towards your big players.
And shoots! Threading it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Kane! And it flew in off the crossbar. Corner swung in. I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
That is the final whistle.